to our Fresh News, and my name is Billy Newman, your host and reporter. So first up, I hope you had a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, or whatever you celebrate, because we're back with some more refreshing news, and I hope you're happy. We're back. Okay, for our first topic of the day, President Twitterfingers, aka Donald Trump, has again gotten some controversy. I know, this man cannot stay off the news. He's always on the news. Which is why I'm here. Let's go to Tom Johnson for more on that now. Hey everybody, it's your boy Tom Johnson, back again to bring you the freshest news around. Alright, so first up, President Twitterfingers, aka Donald Trump the Keyboard Warrior, has went back on Twitter and in real life to say that he wants some money to fund his wall at the border with Mexico, of course. But instead of making them pay for it, he wants to make us pay for it. He wants the Democrats to pay for it and agree to it and help his, and put billions into the budget to build his wall against Mexico. Or he wants to close down the entire southern border. Yes, this man is a lunatic. This man is crazy. I still don't know how he got elected. I still cannot tell you how. Because I honestly don't know how he got elected. But I guess we'll figure this out soon. And maybe hopefully this won't happen. Alright then, back to you, Billy.
Alright, thank you, Tom. And for our next topic of the day, we'll be talking about Lazy Bone. Yep, Lazy Bone from Bone Thugs and Harmony, if you don't know who he is. If you don't know who Bone Thugs and Harmony is, then you really need to type it in on YouTube and look it up. Because they're a great group. That you'll probably like. Alright, anyway. Lazy Bone from Bone Thugs and Harmony has dissed Amigos and 21 Savage. He made a diss track that was kinda weak and fire at the same time. I have no idea how to describe it. I mean, the diss song was great, but it was also bad at the same time. I'll let Tom Johnson tell you more about it. I personally didn't like it, and I liked it at the same time. I don't know how to explain it.
Lazy Bone has dissed Amigos and 21 Savage. Supposedly, he dissed them because the Migos said they were the best rap group of all time, and he didn't like them because he's part of the Bone Thugs of Harmony, of course. And 21 Savage, I don't know why he's even being dissed at all. I have no idea, but he heard this track, and he said it was pretty weak. From what I heard, it was weak also. I could barely hear it at first. The only thing you could hear is the beat. It's horribly mixed. Whoever mixed it should either be fired or should get a new job or something, because they're not very good at mixing. I can only hear the beat, and I can't hear him rapping at all. I don't know if anybody's going to respond back, but I do love to see a good beef. A good beef is always pretty good to watch. And I hope somebody responds back so this can be a cool beef. But I don't know. I hope so. I always love a good beef. But this has been Refreshing News, and I'll see you guys next year. So peace out from Tom Johnson.
For our last topic of the day, Tom Johnson won't be coming this time. So he already said goodbye to y'all for the day. Until next time. Alright, anyway, for New Year's, we're going to be trying out a new format. New Year, new format. That's what we're going to do. We want to try to make the show as interesting as possible for you Refreshing News viewers out there. We want you guys to have a great show, and we're going to be trying out a new formula to see if you guys like it. If you do, you can just comment it down below you like it, put a like on the video, or whatever, I guess. I don't know. What else to say? We're going to be trying out a new format, and it's going to be a lot more fun to watch. We're going to be putting in more hard work and more stuff. Might even change the intro. Alright then, this has been Refreshing News. My name is Billy Newman. I'm your host. And I'll see you guys in the new year. So happy New Year's.